A man has been cited for illegally picking opihi. The DLNR says yesterday community members reported a man who was taking opihi from the shoreline rocks within the Pūpūkea Marine Life Conservation District. A Dole Care officer issued the citation to 55-year-old Roland Ching, who reportedly had 378 opihi in his possession. His arraignment is scheduled in July. It is illegal to remove any sea life from the MLCD, and anyone who sees any suspicious activity is asked to report it to DLNR.